And you want to see big, strong players be able to make a move without it automatically being an offensive foul.
You don't want those players to have to hesitate all the time inside, seeing their full power. Reverse layup.